you came. Good. I wasn't sure you would.
I was curious. I had to learn who would be so arrogant, so foolish, as to summon me in such a fashion. Who are you who thinks himself my equal? My better even, judging by your messenger's tone?
Me? I am naught but a servant.
If you know who I am, you know that I do not deal with the servants of others. If your master would speak with me, I am happy to do so. Or has he grown so weak, even his words can no longer reach this plane?
Do not doubt my master's power, or our allies.
You think I doubt the Umbral Accord's power?
If you respected it, you would not do as you did in Baldur's Gate. The child of Baldur belongs to my master.
I've done nothing to keep the godling from you.
You are trying to influence Baldur's spawn, and in doing so, you interfere with my master's business. The Accord will not let this continue.
Perhaps you are right. Perhaps not. You do not speak for the Accord. And I do not bow to the demands of some broken fiend's lickspit.